You.
He spoke to me and told me of the glory he had seen.
They are with me still, real in memory as they were in flesh, loving and beloved forever. How green was my valley then.